Okay, train station, 95,000 points. Hopefully, if all goes to plan, this will be the last episode. Two more events. This event and one more. It's more the destructibles. I need them to pop. God, quick, it's lagging hard out. I just use this time to break shit more than actually do what I need to be doing. Otherwise I'll just have to replay, that neighborhood one. That seemed to have a good amount. So that's cool. Pop, pop. Yep, not you. Yeah, I really wish it was one that, like, you can look at some sort of statistics on it and tell you how close you were. Might as well, especially these ones on the outside. Let's go for them while I can. Help, just break these, please. Thank you. And okay, reverse itself. Very good. Okay, fair enough. Pop, pop, pop. I hope shooting them doesn't avoid it. Surely it counts. You gush it if it's like, oh, don't shoot them. Another rail gun, okay, and screw it. Yeah, please reverse. Pop. Smash, smash. Thank you.
D200
to health. Turbo. Yeah, this isn't a bad game. It's one that. And so thank you to PS Plus for giving it to me for free. Yeah, one I'd never have bought. Maybe if it was like super super cheap, I would have been like, ah, screw it, I'll get it for the trophies. But that's what I liked with PS Plus. I had a lot of games, and yeah, people would be like, oh, it's like, you know, shit or whatever. You might never have heard of it, but, you know, some of them are surprisingly fun. Like, yeah, I've played a few that, yeah, I never would have picked up myself, but giving it a go. For the trophies and for the fact that it's free. And, yeah, not being disappointed. I don't know how I would feel about this if I had paid for it. I think it would really depend on how much. So, yeah, it's a real shame that Sony's bumped it down to just two PS4 games now. Like, yeah. Yeah, the whole PS Plus thing, people have mixed opinions on. They're free games, like, you should be happy with what you get. You know, you should be happy to get anything. But on the other hand, it is hard when you were receiving 6 games a month. And now it's 2. Buildings just don't want to fucking die. Got rail gun. Yeah, I don't know if Sony will eventually relent. He might be like, yeah, we're gonna bump it up. Because some people have the argument that, you know, oh, who plays PS3 anymore? Like, well, a lot of people still do. I still have, I mean, this is PS3, obviously. And I mean, I still have, like, a massive back catalog. Oh, that was a good one. Of, PS3 games. The only problem is because I do trophy hunting, the vast majority of games I pick up and play once. Which is a shame. I just don't really have time to play the same thing again and again. Oh, lots of big ones. Big ones. Guns maxed. But I didn't hit the big fat one that I'm trying to hit. Oh god. Alright, well that one disappeared. So yeah, this game has like a bit on offer. You got the story mode, which goes for like a good amount of time. You got the tournaments, which, yeah, they have a lot to offer. I don't know how much replayability you can really find. Oh god, I really got to watch what I'm doing. Yeah, my only gripes with this game is a few smaller things. Yeah, the unskippable sort of dialogue cutscenes are real old. You know, when you pull up to rescue someone and then the game's like, blah blah blah, I'm gonna have the character talk to you for like ages, and it's like, I don't care, like, just let me fucking go. Yeah, I really need help. That's a good start. That's not, how did you fuck that up? God, I might actually die. The only good thing will be farming more destructibles. Fuck me, I'm screwed now. Wow. That's a first. I wasn't even like fully paying attention. I was just like blabbering away about like PS Plus and shit. That sucks. That's 15 minutes down the drain. Yeah, I can't believe I died. Oh my god. Crazy because he's hardly anyone. Storm wave 2, where are you? It might have been health down the center part because I can't really see it. So I probably had a few opportunities to just top up my health that I was missing. That's not good. You shoot them and they're too close to you and they just get you anyway. These last two might provide an actual bit of a challenge for us. And I hope not, because, yeah, it takes so long. Like I said, 15 minutes for nothing. What's down here? Money? Yeah, see, there's ammo down there, which is fine. And rockets. Yeah, I need to remember to check that out more. Rain and speed again. There's health. Time for help. $17,000, God. Money there. Money. I do have to leave them. Yeah, lots of fatties. Needs up. Need ammo for fatties. Not what I really want. Anthro is not terribly good until you get it maxed out. Still need to get a flamethrower upgrade. Maybe not. This is actually pop pretty quick. Done 30,000 and the railgun. Yes. Yeah, I don't like with this game. Unskippable cutscenes are a pain, or unskippable like anything. So having someone like slowly talk about like a zombie outbreak or something, and it's like, yes, yes, heard you before. Whatever. Fuck, that's terrible. Shit. I can't believe that just happened. Lucky, I would definitely like some health now that I've gone and lost like 60% of it in one fucking go.
get some of them. Thank you. Boom. One rail gun thing. Silver, nice. What are we on? 56,000. 40,000 more to go. Okay, apparently we're not blowing up. Doesn't help if you don't fucking burn them. Come on. Some fucking health now. Ah, that fucking lightning. That's one of the things that, yeah, it's all small things this game annoys me with. Like, not the end of the world, but just enough that you're like, like, missions at night time are annoying. Like, that lightning flash that just, like, is blinding. Like, Christ, health is a thing. Just under 10,000 to go. I would like health. There we go. That should be it. Keep me alive for gold. There we go. Yeah, I can... don't like how tough and they got. Yeah, I just really want to get the rest of this done in the next half an hour, but these things take so long. Paradise Island, 105,000. And if I'm very, very lucky, all this, I will have done enough destruction of this. Bad start. It sucks when you don't really know what's destroyable and what isn't. All that. Yeah, I have to totally assume that shooting things that that break counts. Because it's been, I don't know how many destructible things there are on each map. I might have done like just over half of them. Still wave one? Sure would like some fucking health, thank you. Some railgun. And heals would say, I'm gonna pick it up. At least, once all the gold trophies are collected, gold medals, I can simply load up a level, destroy a bunch of crap, let it kill me, rinse and repeat. Thank you. At least there isn't one for surviving X amount of waves. Like this map, can't see very well at all. Yeah, like here's the star there. Ah, let's see. There we go. Rockets. Fucking hell, I can't move. Really need a NOS upgrade. Go from, I think we went up a wave really fast. Loss, yay! Oops. Thank God. Some of the poppy ones. Jono, why? This is half right there. But I was like, oh, I want to go back and get the money. And it's like, just drive forward. That guy's going to burst and get you. Oh, there's so many.
couple upgrades. Boost and ramming. Fuck, I really need health. Anyone's got any health anywhere, like, please. I'd very much like it. Oh my god, thank you. Shit, we were close. I'm not even halfway yet. Out the crowd. Oh, Jesus, I can't believe how many there are. I need to know. Thank you. Okay. Yeah, I need to know where things spawn. Because it could be like the train station where I'm just like constantly missing like a few spots. That's what I was worried about with ramming, boosting. Silver doesn't mean shit to me. Oh god, where is some health? Thank you. Just over, just under 70, just on 70. Fuck. I did that thing where I was like, oh, I see green. Fuck. Damn it. I don't have time. Like, literally, I don't have time. Don't do that! Right off the bat! God's sake, I hate how, like, these last two are just really difficult. Smash this up while I fucking wait for some zombies to appear. Finally. things, please. Unfortunately, shooting them doesn't really do anything, like, combo-related. So I think you just pick up, like, next to nothing. Point-wise. Yeah, see that? Jumped up heaps. But yeah, it's like a dollar a kill kind of thing. Okay. It increases your waves quicker because, you know, you're killing more enemies. But at the same time, it's just making more waves appear, not giving you more points to get the hell out. Fuck, I think it was health there. Damn it, maybe it went away. Yeah, like you almost wanna focus on driving through them. Keep the combo alive and just use boost whenever you're a little bogged down. Ouch. Oh my god, really? Come on, I was burning you for fucking more than enough time. Thank you, finally. Where the fuck's the health in this? And then that happens again! You're shooting it and it doesn't fucking even acknowledge you! What the fuck are you doing? Might change vehicle. Oh, so much, yeah, I was like, easily, within like maybe 40 minutes I'll have this done, and then I fuck up the first time. Don't worry about saving. The only reason I'm letting it do this is for things damaged. Yeah, military truck, just go with that. I mean, I want to avoid explodey ones, but it might be easier. This area is
rather large. As I nearly hit. Oh, God, I can't believe this. It's like, this should be it. It should be nice and done. I'm right at the end. Done all the other ones basically without trying. Should be similar case here. Fuck off then, God. I think I could kill like 120 to get going. Maybe not 110, maybe. Alright, finally, leaping. Mainly for you, fatties. Money's always good. Yeah, go out my way for money, pretty much. Yeah, just trying to keep the combo going. That's really key to like the big points. Oh, I got knots too, I didn't boost. Didn't realize that. Again. Armor is a good one. Ah, nice. Well, all I have to do is survive long enough to get to 105,000. Okay, he's not boosting. Money. Yeah, we'll just try and keep the combo going. I really just want ammo for shooting big ones. Or just preventing us from bogging down. Like that. God, it's headache-inducing. Trying to hit these tiny little dots surrounded by like fucking flowers. Well done. Okay. Yeah, that's what I don't like with the flamethrower. You gotta hope to not do that. I hope they actually burn the fatty in time, because you're kind of right in front of them. Gun's not good until it's fully upgraded just for the one beam. Yeah, this is when it starts to be a problem. This is when I'm like, where's the fucking hell? Seriously, there's some health. Thank you. Silver. About 40,000 to go. Anything. Thank you. Help me out now, but let's see another one. Armor is also a very handy one to pick up. health, please, for Christ's sake. Thank you. Another thing of health, please. But now I'm just trying to avoid everything until... Fucking health! Fuck's sake! Fucking right there was health! At least I don't give a shit about destructibles. But fuck me, I can't believe how hard this one's being. All I have to do is finish this one, and then... Now the railgun seems to contribute towards your combo, I could be wrong. I sometimes call this the rail gun, but yeah, see, already I'm like, where's the health? Right. God damn it, is anything spawning? Like, give me some pickups. Like, I'm on half health. Thank you. One, finally. Bloody dry spells, which kill the combo. Good dog. Yeah, so there's like 4 grain right here. Yeah. 22,000. Good God. Combo alive. Yep, it's the flame isn't burning the fatties just yet. Have to watch out for the ones that toss shit, because this thing is slowly scooping them up. And it's like, oh, like, they're actually massively damaging you. Or rapidly. Yeah, see, like, shooting some of them. Kills the combo. You really want that combo to stay alive. Maybe later on, there's so many, you won't worry too much. But yeah. When you can manage them. Ah, damn it. You really wanna like keep it going as long as possible. See, yeah, 7,700. Now I need health. Done. And don't run him over though. very much need health again. Yeah, this is terrible. Where is some fucking health? You're gonna die again. Fuck me. How that didn't get you. Where's the fucking health? Thank you. Fuck me. Now, another like three of them, please. Fuck, what am I on? 92! Jesus, whipped! Oh, I can't believe it. It's just, you get to a point and it just doesn't drop any fucking health anyway. And then I can't believe I've ran over like literally all of them. Oh, it gets to a point where it's just so out of hand. Like, health please? Is that what? What do you want health for? Can't believe how much this last one's just been a real dick. This beginning part too. It's like, where is everyone? It's like, how do you keep a combo going if there is no one to fucking run over? Yeah, doesn't help that all of you are right there. Yeah, less than half health. Would like one to, like, spawn. But no. No health. Anywhere. Ah, health! Interesting. You do have health in this game. Just wasn't sure, because you don't seem to want to fucking spawn any.
at doggies. Don't know how much it was for.
Once again, health. Thank you. All over the place. Yeah, the key is getting one really, well, getting just good combos going.
Stupid dog.
Like, if you can get a good combo going, like... I wish I could have a better look at, like, how it would work. So I know part of it is, yeah, hitting them with your vehicle and the sides and all that almost acts as your multiplier. I don't know whether also hitting them with a weapon helps. See, I didn't see how much it was for. Yeah, see, there's like over 2 grand. Just ran out of time. That one either. Yes.
1900 there. In there.
Now this is the part where it's like, don't forget you need help. These guys throwing shit at you. Messing up your health bad. Stupid Jono, why did you like just thinking, be careful. Getting any now. This is the part where I'm more worried about picking up health than I am actually killing anything, like comboing. Good, but health would be better. Oh shit, I'm getting one. I've already done it. Where's my health? There we go. Fuck you. Fuck this. Fuck you. And fuck you all. Man, what a fucking nightmare. I'll do that in about 40 minutes. Oh, really? And we're done. Cool. Just making notes. So yeah, all in all, not a bad little game. I wouldn't rush out to play it again. It's a shame it got so difficult in the end there, because yeah, up until then it was all, yeah, pretty easy, but yeah, not a bad little game. And that's it. Platinumed, done. Hurrah! I got Deadly Premonition to platinum, and after that we'll just see. I hope you enjoyed the run.
Yeah, thanks for coming along for the ride. Another platinum in my pocket. And until the next game, thank you very much for watching, and take it easy.